conditioner and a detangle spray is not enough with this hair.
This is Spencer. He's 14 and a half, so he has some issues, but he's a pretty good boy. I still have not brushed him. I did not brush him before we washed him. I didn't brush him before we dried him, and I haven't brushed him now. I don't know if you could see in the video how well a lot of the little mats that were bigger, blowing them out like that makes them blow apart, and yet this hair is still not tangled. I'm going to clip them, and you'll see the clipper will go right through. The brush can do some damage to the hair. We don't want that. That's why I don't brush them if I don't have to. I'm just going to run the clipper through them, and you'll see there won't be any snags. This is a number one wall clipper comb with a 30 under it. So if there's any issues, it's going to be with my 30, not with the hair. If you're like me, you probably have the voice of people in your head when you're doing this. When I'm doing this, I hear Christina Pulaski saying, touch, 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 blend. Touch, 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 blend. When I'm drying, I hear Joy from B3 Salon Shampoo saying, I want to see lines. And that's why you can take a semi-matted dog, blow out those mats without damaging his hair. This one in the front of his arm is not going to blow out, but it should clip off because I was able to separate the mat from the skin enough. Ah, maybe not. Sorry. Sometimes come at it from a different direction. If it's too tight, that's okay. Just demat it. But sometimes you won't have to. This is an older dog, so I don't go to a lot of trouble to give him a nice haircut, and he's mine, so I don't have to. Because pinched his elbows here, but I don't mind that on my dog. Now I'm going to do something that Jay Scruggs does. I hear Jay in my head, too. He hates the ball cap top knot. So he takes the clipper you're using on the body, and he kind of comes straight down the shoulder. Skipping the neck, you're going to scissor that. You're not going to clip it. Although you can if you use a really long comb. He's got a bit of a roach back, so you gotta find the spot where it's highest.
Stop, Spencer!
Sort of come right on top of it. And you can hide the dip with hair.
that? Yep.
This isn't a poodle grooming video. It's a drying video. But I wanted to show you that a semi-matted dog, and he was pretty comfy in some spots, did not need to be brushed before or after the bath because of the drying. Because with that nozzle, I can get right in there, right to the skin, right in the tight spots, and blow out those mats. So I don't have to damage his hair with the brush. Brush is okay if you're checking your work to make sure there's no mats there. If you don't have to brush, you can save some of the condition of the hair. Joy would be proud of me.
How long do you think it would have took to brush them all out?
What?
If you didn't use the dryer to demat them, how long do you think it would took to brush them out?
Oh, at least a half an hour. So you're not only saving the coat, you're saving a lot of time. If you're in a busy salon, you don't have all day long to be brushing dogs, plus you're damaging the hair. Why do you want to do that? And the next time he comes in, he's going to be a little more matted, and the next time, and the next time, and the next time, till next year you'll be telling the customer, I'm so sorry, I have to shave fluffing butts. He's matted, I don't know why. Make sure you go across that arm flap, not in the same direction of it. And you'll catch that skin in there. He's just a one comb all over. I didn't set in his front legs, and I didn't leave any on his chest, and I'm not gonna. He's just getting a haircut. Too old for the fancy stuff. Him, not me.
Let's see. How long you been doing that? For a few months anyway. Looks like it's... Is it raining?
What?
Is it raining yet?
A safe way to do the tuck up and the legs, if your dog can handle standing up like this, is to stand them up, because then you can go across all these flaps of skin. Down his knee, pulling the hair out. You can get a nicer cut in that spot without struggling to get in those tight areas. And it's safer. I'm going out from the flap. And then down the round part of his knee. Oh, Spencer, 2 o'clock. I'm gonna cheat. I got an econ. I'm gonna go right down the middle.
You wanna repeat that?
What?
You wanna repeat that?
What? That I still haven't brushed him?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. Demonstrates the benefits of the nozzle. Well, it still needs to be cleaned up with a scissor, but
still haven't brushed them.
Still haven't brushed them, and I'm saving time, saving aggravation for the dog.
Thank God for that rubber floor, huh?
Yes, that is why you need to have either stall mats or commercial grade pingolium on your floor. Or both. Like we had in the yellow van. His hair is still plenty long enough to do almost anything you want with it.
I repeat that. Want to repeat that?
This mat came out with just a comb because I don't brush him and damage his hair. I either use a comb or a rake. I check my work with the brush if I feel I need to. This mat just came right out because his hair is in fairly good condition because I don't brush the living daylights out of him. Tail. Remember how matted his tail was?
Yeah.
Well, look, just combing it out. Just combing it. It's okay.
You blew a fair number of them out.
Huh?
It blew a fair number of the mats out.
Yeah, they just come out. If you could get right in the skin with that nozzle.
It doesn't put too much pressure, too much speed.
It doesn't rip the skin like some of them do. Now you can take your brush and get out the stuff that doesn't come out with a comb. But you won't hear that awful staticky sound. Eh, a little bit. This Paul used to say, never have your elbow above your, away from your arm, away from your body. I just had my elbow above my head. Probably shouldn't do that. Now, no ball cap. Blends into the body.
There you go.
You can have it go all the way like that. I don't do that up too hard with collars and stuff, but it looks nice. just under his legs. You know,